when he always brings up his ex.
Oh my God, I almost caught a heat stroke outside.
I'm playing serious. My ex used to catch heat strokes. You should try to put like a cold towel on your neck or around your forehead or something. Make sure you straight. Keep the coolness in.
For real?
Yeah.
Where'd you learn that from?
My ex used to get heat strokes all the time, so I used to help her out with it. You know what I'm saying? Make sure she was straight and her body temperature went down a little bit.
But why do you keep talking about your ex? Do you still like your ex?
Look, you starting to act real angry and jealous just like my ex was. Bring that down a couple notches. All right, just chill.
When he gives backhanded compliments.
Babe, look. I was watching some YouTube videos on natural hair and I think I hooked myself up. What you think?
I like it. It look good. Like overall, it's like halfway on fleek. Like that one side look good, but the other side need like a little assistance. But I like it though. You look good, babe.
When he takes control of the remote and is not even watching the TV.
Give me the remote, please. Come on. Damn, I'm watching this.
I do believe Alex Ramirez has a point, and I'm not a fan, and I'm not a critic of his. I've never met him. I don't.
When he's always on his phone.
Hey, babe, I'm back from the club.
Oh, good.
I'm about to get in the shower. Do you want to help me take off my dress?
Nah, I'm alright, babe.
Come on, come get in the shower with me.
I already got in the shower.
Why are you always on that damn phone?
When he steals all the sheets during sleepy time.
Gang baby, aka the flavor saver. If you are not subscribed to my vlog channel, you need to subscribe to my vlog channel, youtube.com/tpindeltv. I just came back from Europe. I went to London, Paris, Rome, and Barcelona, and I vlogged every day there. So go over there and watch those videos. Don't forget to hit the like button, hit the thumbs up button, and share this video if you enjoyed it. Hit that little share link and share it on Facebook, Twitter, all your little cool spots. And don't forget to follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. Everything is at tpindel, and all other links to connect with me are in the description below. And if you haven't checked out my previous video, the 427 trailer, it's a series I'm coming out with on my YouTube channel. Go and check it out. It's going to be epic.